So today I am going to show you how I screen print shirts. Firstly, I fill a scoop coater with light sensitive emulsion to put on my screens. I scoop the emulsion onto the screens, making sure to coat the entire thing evenly so that there are no streaks or empty spaces. Because the emulsion is light sensitive, it must be placed in a light blocking space, so I've got these homemade little cupboards that I place them into. Once the screen is totally dry, I place a transparent piece of paper with my image over top, with a piece of glass to keep the image flush to the screen, and then I turn the light on to expose it. It usually takes about 20 minutes for the light to expose the screen. Once it's been burned into the screen, it gets rinsed off really quickly. Everything that you want to wash out at this point should wash out. Then I place the transparency on my screen printing press so that I know where I want the screen to sit. So here comes the tricky part, which is getting the screen to be placed perfectly where I need it to be on the press. If I'm doing a multicolor print, then you want to really dial this in to make sure that the colors don't overlap or sit on too far away from one another, create any gaps. So this is probably one of the most important parts of the screen printing process, but because this is just a single color print, I don't really have to worry too much this time. Now that the screen's been dialed in, it's time to place a shirt onto the palette. There are some general rules of where a shirt should be printed on, and I usually just kind of use my fingers to know where the shirt should be measured to. Now for the sort of magic part of screen printing. My press setup is maybe a little bit high for me, so I kind of have to reach when I'm pulling the screen, but I'm not super concerned. I'll hopefully sort that out one of these days. And voila! A simple little single color print job.